Next up, from Tom Philip Sousa and Keith Brion. Keith Brion, I know you're very aware of the work that he's done with performance of Sousa marches. This is Yorktown Centennial. It's become one of my favorite marches. It's got a bugling section, a drum break, and one of my favorite features is a da capo. I'm going to ask the band to take second endings and do not take the da capo. Okay? Straight through. Thank you.
I think you're really going to listen to it. Beginning, please. It's a little slower than the average Sousa march. Ready? And.